Good morning, you guys. I just stepped on real quick to show y'all my morning routine. It's like 8 a.m. right now. I take my resolution drops first. And then I think I have skin and nails. In which I'm about to drink out my personal jug. I didn't pour any juice in the glass this morning. I just take it straight out the jug. Okay, most importantly, I wanted to show you guys this Nutriburst Plus. So it has, of course, all the minerals and vitamins, 72 minerals still, if you guys could see that, 10 vitamins, 22 photonutrients. 19 amino acids, 13 whole food greens, 12 herbs, and whatever COQ10 is. I'm gonna have to look that up, but I've already opened it. Nutriburst Plus. I just wanted to show you guys what it looks like. So this one is a little different. If you can see around the rim, it is brown. It smells a little different, but yeah, it is brown, chewy goose. You still would take a capful. And I wanted to talk about this, if you guys could look and see. When I first opened it, I took it, but then I called TLC HQ, and I was like, I think I got a bad batch of Nutriburst. Matter of fact, I got the Nutriburst Plus, and it doesn't look the same, and it's kind of thicker, and oh my gosh, I think I just drank some bad Nutriburst. So she was like, oh no, it's brown, you know, it's a different color, it's chunkier, it has more things in it, it's supposed to look like that. She was like, what did you do with the bottle? I said, I still have the bottle, I just took it, and then called. She was like, oh, okay, good, because we had a customer who poured the whole thing down the drain, and then she called us, so it's a good thing that you called to ask your questions before you poured it out or threw it away. So I was like, yeah, I was really alarmed, but I took it anyway for some reason. I don't know. I guess, you know, with TLC, I trust all of the products. So, you know, I was willing to take that risk. If it was bad, I just knew it was different from the regular Nutriburst and Nutriburst Plus. So I was like, okay, shook it up real good. And it's like, no, it's still this color. And I took it and then I called. That's how much I trust TLC, like, oh my gosh. But yeah, I just wanted to share it with you guys, the Nutriburst Plus. And like I said, don't be alarmed. It is different in color and chunkier. So yeah, I'm about to get my day started, maybe go work out or something. But you guys have a good one. See y'all. See you on the next video.